Searching through the pages of your atlas, for in this quiet town, hardly anything out of the ordinary ever happens. Through the whole town into panic. On the main street of Coopersville in house number 5, there lived a boy. His name was Tom Mueller. He was a student at the local middle school. Tom was a good-natured boy and would get excited about everything new or unusual. Once there was a classical music concert in Tom's school, and he went to listen to it with the other kids from his class.
Thank you.
funny jazz music called Ragtime. He learned it was called a tuba. After the concert, all Tom could think of was having a tuba for his Christmas present. Every year, at the beginning of December, Mr. and Mrs. Mueller asked his son, "What would you like to get for Christmas?" This year, Tom's reply caught them off guard. "I would like it very much if I could have a tuba," he declared. "A tuba? What is that?" asked Mrs. Mueller with a puzzled face. Tom told his parents about the concert, about the big happy musician, and finally about the tuba. "It's the most wonderful instrument in the whole world," he concluded. Mr. and Mrs. Mueller looked at each other and promised to consider Tom's unusual request.